old man who created an end-of-the-world epidemic, you'll have to head to the old hospital, past the graveyard near Jacob's Cove. You'll need to find a sample of an antidote I was working on. I based it on skag DNA, since they don't seem to have undead tendencies. Get the sample and bring it to my claptrap in town. Oh, almost forgot. The gate key to the hospital grounds was lost a long time ago, but there is a more spooky way in. Just look for the old gravestone on the beach that doesn't belong.
Thank you. cutting is!
Thank you.
Father Jackie O'Callaghan.
Full moon to keep me company.